Hello and welcome to my easy cooking kitchen. Today we'll take an ordinary can of tuna and turn it into something really special. No breadcrumbs, tuna patty. So before we begin, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. Shall we get started? Here's what you'll need. Keep in mind that after you drain the tuna, it's about 150 grams. Plus, you can substitute the chili flakes for cayenne if you want it hotter, or paprika if you want it on a milder side. Start by boiling water with a pinch of salt, and then add the cubed potato and boil till tender. Once done, just strain it, let it cool off for a bit, and then transfer it to a bowl. Next, start mashing it up. You can leave a bit of chunks in it, but make sure they're not too big. Just loosen it up a bit so it won't stick to the bowl. When you're done, just add the spices, tuna, the egg, and our mustard. The order isn't really important since you're going to mix it up anyway. Now comes the fun part. Just grab a spoonful, or in this case a forkful, and shape your patties. You can shape them any size you'd like. I chose to go medium size because it won't take as long to cook them. Let's fast forward a bit. I suggest you make them in advance before frying them up. Heat the oil on a medium-high heat and fry the patties for about 4 minutes on each side or until golden. As you can see, you can still shape them as you put them in the pan. Just don't overdo it or they'll fall apart. Flip them in one swoop motion, and don't be afraid to move the pan around to make it easier. As you can see, it worked well with that one. When all the patties are done, just plate them as you please, or even in a bun, and dig in. This is a great and delicious dish, and you didn't even use breadcrumbs, so if you use the right kind of canned tuna, it can also be great for gluten-free people. If you tried this recipe, leave a comment below and let me know what you think of it. Thank you all for watching. If you like this video, give it a like, subscribe, and share it with your friends. You can can also follow this channel on social media.